I met Lauren when she was probably a fourth grader. Started coaching soccer in the community that we both grew up in. And yeah, right away, like, just knew that she had a light that shines super brightly and like loved her personality. And she was always one of the hardest working girls on the team. So it was like really cool to just watch her grow. So I always admired Lauren for, again, the light that she always shines. Like, she lights up every room she's in. And also just her confidence. Like, she knows who she is. She's proud of who she is. And she's so beautiful inside and out. And then when I started losing hair, she was honestly the first person that I thought of. And I was like, you know, if she can do this, I can do this. It was super beneficial just to like see her and know her, especially when it's such a hard time in your life. But then like going forward, it was really inspiring for me to be that person for her to look up to and just be like, you can do this one day if you want to. I hope that I'm a role model for her and a mentor to show her that she can do anything she wants to do in life. But honestly, I think I've probably benefited more from her relationship than she even knows. Again, like her light, it just inspires me to be a good human, a good teammate, and going to grow into such a huge role model for the younger generation of people growing up with alopecia. I think after last year's game, it just really reminded me that like when you speak up and you talk about our struggles and just be vulnerable with what you're going through, it really shows you that you have a community of people. And again, last year's game, we had a handful of kiddos come out and it was super inspiring. And yeah, it just reminds me that like you should speak up and ask for help when you need it. And no one's alone in what you're going through. Everyone should come out to our game September 1st, 1 p.m. At Hoyne Field.